Meantime, we're following some developing news out of Northeast Baltimore where a body was found. According to police, officers found the body in the woods in the 6100 block of Bowley Lane around 4 p.m. this afternoon. That is near Herring Run Park. The body showed signs of trauma. The identity, though, of that person remains unknown. The staff for the Office of the Chief Medical Examiner have now taken custody of the body to determine the cause of death.